Good morning, students. I just hope and pray that all of you are fit and fine. As I have already completed your English 1 and English 2 syllabus, we will revise the word meanings and the exercises of workbook today. Let's revise the word meanings of lesson number 3, the trick that did not work. Fiery eyes, angry eyes. Bellow, the loud sound made by an animal. Craftily, cleverly, into, to follow. Conceited, proud, exhaustion, tiredness. Revived, woke up after fainting. Now lesson number 4, the prodigal son. The prodigal means wasteful, splendid, excellent. Money lenders, people who lend money. Drought, a long period of dry weather causing water shortage. Wage, salary, worthy, deserving, bitter, full of anger. Write these word meanings in your English 2 copy. Now we will move to workbook. Open page number 14 of your workbook and then we'll revise lesson number 3, the trick that did not work exercises. A. Tick the correct words within the brackets to complete the similes. Now what do you mean by similes? Remember, similes, a word that compares two things. For example, as white as snow, as black as coal. First one, Apurvi is the fastest runner on the school team. She runs like a hare, as fast as hare. Afzal is smart. He is as clever as a fox. Without my spectacles, I am as blind as a bat. The village well has dried up. It is as dry as a bone. Varun and Kavi are twins. They are as alike as two peas in a pod. Your B question of lesson number 3 is, circle the words that mean the same as the words in capitals. Scare means frighten. Roam means wander. Merchant means trader. Promise means pledge. Humorous means funny. Now turn to page number 19, lesson number 4, the prodigal son of your workbook. A question, match the people with the names of professions. A person who writes for a newspaper, journalist. Pays out money in a bank, cashier. Stitches clothes, tailor. Sells sweets and pastries, confectioner. Mends taps and pipes, plumber. Writes books, author. Attends to sick people, nurse. Acts in a plays and films, actor. Digs up old historical sites, archaeologist. Your B question is, use the clues to complete the crossword. Hint, all the words are from the story. At ease means comfortable. To hug someone, embrace. Enjoying a day or day to show its importance, celebration. To pardon, forgive. To bring back someone or something, fetch. Now I will help you to let you know how to fill the crossword. Now across means left to right. Down means top to bottom. Like first one, at ease, comfortable. Across, comfortable. One, comfortable. Four, to hug someone, embrace. Four, embrace. Down, enjoying a day to show its importance, celebration. Down, celebration. Top to bottom. To pardon, forgive. Two, forgive. To bring back someone to or something, fetch. 3. Fetch. Let me summarize today's video. I revise the word meanings of lesson number 3 and 4. I revise the workbook exercises of lesson number 3 and 4. Your home assignment is write the word meanings in your English 2 copy. Complete your study material. Work hard for coming first term exams. Pay much attention to the spellings of the words, as for one spelling mistake, you lose one mark. That's all for today. May God bless you all with good marks. Thank you.